已经采购了好多好多东西，玩具什么的，铅笔、笔、毛笔、颜料什么的。
Accessories for girls, for women. Any quality you can choose as you like.
All kinds of products, mostly toys. Even now, when all countries are closed, Russia continues to buy products, so we are still buying and the quantity is higher than before, so we need to buy more and fast.
也没有那么多国家可以给我们做这个东西，只有中国就可以的，所以没有这个原因。
You feel that just this 2-3 months finish and all will start up very good.
我一直住在义乌的大概两年了，我感觉中国最安全的，就现在大部分欧洲的国家都生病挺多人，而且中国已经没有那么多人生病。
I'm buying here for 6 years. Coming and going back to my country really often. I enter to Shanghai's airport. They check my temperature, my health condition. Then we go to EU and here we like meet some people who checked our health also, our temperature. They ask many questions. We took a 14 days quarantine. I think China now.